flags up high like the Youth Olympics, which was here.
The contingent from Philippines, which are the crowd's favorites in the service sector.
Wow, the Americans.
No.
The British.
No.
Or are they Australian?
I think so.
Whatever. The old bitches are going bananas. But they don't seem to bother.
Look, here comes a contingent from China. Last we heard, they all be taking the part in every event. From service to business, even as a bus driver.
The competition is really heating up, so stay tuned right here on channel 6.9 for the latest news.
1, 2, 3, back to the studio for your
update. Here's our weather.